Christina, what do you say is the key to companies lifting their productivity?
Productivity is really about having a great boss. It's about having a boss that helps you be the very best you can be at work. So we've done quite a large research study with over 5,500 Australian employees. And we found that employees, those employees that are most productive, are those that have great bosses that encourage people to lead at all levels. And that means even the receptionist can lead and drive change and be an innovator, and helps individuals realize their full potential at work.
So it's really about being engaged with your job.
Yes, engagement was very important in our piece of research. So engagement is about feeling passionate about your work. It's about being proud of what you do, because at the end of the day, life is too short, right? Life is too short spending 10 hours a day doing the wrong job. The power today, I think, lies with the knowledge workers, because we all have the capacity to lead change, to drive innovation. And it's our responsibility to make sure that we are the best we can be at work.